Hey guys, so what you're about to see is a collection of these vlogs I made because it was about 4 or 5 weeks in when I did another assignment late. When I thought to myself, I can't do this anymore. I'm gonna start the project now. I'm gonna get everything done. I'm not gonna turn anything late in. And then I go on my laptop and I'm like, okay, let me see what's happening in Univ. All I saw was this project and I was like, well, I'm down. I'm starting this joint. We're in. And it's hot and I was like, well, I don't know what to do. And then I just pulled up movie theater and I was like, well, I'm gonna start now with a vlog. So I made these vlogs and the vlogs just track with like what's happening in my life and just what I've learned. And some of them can get kind of pointless within the video, and I'm not that good at editing, so I just left it. So enjoy. Please laugh. If you don't, it's all good. Just don't look at me. I'm gonna be like with my head, I'm gonna have my head down in shame, but it's okay. And now, please experience the videos. Hey y'all, it's me, and it's currently 3:40, and I'm on week 6 of life at Univ. I wanted to start these videos just because I feel like it would help me keep track of how I changed and just my life here, you know? Fun fact, I just watched my first real horror movie, and it was The Conjuring. It wasn't funny, I mean, it wasn't scary, but it was funny. So it may be because of who I am, but it was funny. I'm not sleeping that much. It's okay. I am adjusting, and I like it here. It's really good. I have good feelings about this, and I like the people I've met so far and just the friends I've made. And I don't know. I'm getting too sappy. I like the movie. I don't make this video too long, and I know I didn't give that much info, but I'll see you guys next time. Hey y'all, it's me again. So, quick correction. Last week was week 5. This is week 6. Today was October 5th, now it's October 6th. It is currently 5:20 a.m. And I have a calc and bio midterm today. Second one for each course, I don't know how that works. And I'm almost done studying bio, I think, but then I remembered video. So this week's been pretty good. I think I'm adjusting more to my class than I was before. It's kind of funny I'm saying that because I'm up at this time. Sorry, Eleanor. But I don't know, it's fun. I joined a new club. I still have to go to the meeting too. And I'm looking forward to this weekend and next weekend because I'm going home. And I'm going home Thursday, so it's just gonna be a lot of fun.
So this is week 7 and I'm doing it at Rockville Metro Station because I'm headed to work because I came home for the weekend and I low-key didn't do this earlier, but I'm doing it now. So it's been good. I don't know, this is my first like actual weekend home. I'm going to work. I miss it here. I miss still working. I know it sounds weird. I think I finally got my life together, but no one ever knows. I don't know. Midterms are almost over. I just have a chem midterm that I'm gonna fail. But it's okay because it's chem 177 and that class already doesn't make sense today, so who cares about one dumb midterm? I wanna say that's it. Besides, this weather is actually really annoying, but it's Maryland weather, so that's actually kinda normal. See ya. Hey guys, I'm here with Sophie. We are at the soccer game. Hey, okay. So this is week 7, I think?
7?
Another week, you know, one of you. This was a pretty eventful week. We had our chem midterm, 177. Y'all know
the
we all
failed. The average was a 65.
I didn't get that.
I didn't get it either.
That one kid that got a 91, why? See, that's the kid, though, that I aspire to never be. If I learned one thing, because this is coming to an end, don't be that kid. Eleanor, when you told us that like, first few weeks to not be that kid, you were right.
You were right.
It's so annoying. And, like, college isn't perfect. I took a bad week. Wednesday, I failed everything. I missed a lot. But it's okay. Because now I know it's okay to fail. I know it's okay.
We're coming up with study habits. We'll get it.
I still need to do that.
I made one joke.
This is so ratchet.
Okay, Sophie, impromptu question.
What? Okay.
Have I changed since you first met me?
No. I think you're pretty much the same.
Okay.
Yeah.
You heard it here, guys, from Ludwig Field with our Light Up Ludwig.
Oh.
I don't know about to kill me with this video. Okay. See y'all in class. If you look at me right now, I'm probably gonna be in my chair dying. So peep that. Sophie will be too.
If you wanted to.
Hey y'all. So this is Monday night, Tuesday morning at 12:45 a.m. Cause I have my calc discussion at 11, and then my chem lab at 2:30. I found out not so long ago that my whole chem lab report got deleted. Or it just didn't save, or it disappeared from my laptop, so now I'm starting over. It's the major lab report for Chem 177. Y'all know what that is. Y'all know you just did it. Y'all know it was a while. I have 10 hours until my calc discussion, and then 3 hours after that, and I have to do this whole lab report and the pre-lab. I've learned a few things from this. One, this will happen. Save your stuff. Don't be like Sam, thinking it's still gonna be there when you close your computer and open it back up, because it will not. It disappeared, and now I'm screwed. Second, I have 10 hours. I can do this, by the grace of God, but I can do this. And three, rock stars make me tired. Like, I was totally fine. I think I yawned once, so I was like, okay, like, let me drink a Rockstar. Let me get that little bit of energy. I mixed it with Coke. Contraband. I mixed it with Coke, and now I want to go to sleep. I went to Incon because they're open till 1. Perfect timing, I know. And I got an amp because this will actually keep me awake. Why do Rockstars make me tired? I don't know. It wasn't much. Bad for spending the money on it and then drinking it and then not finishing it because I'm gonna be tired? Probably. Know yourself, know your study habits, know your limits, and know your energy drinks. I'll be back shortly.
Hey guys, so just a quick wrap up from that mess of a video. The things I've learned are that you will fail and it's okay. Get back up again, know your energy drinks. And that idioms are not worth it, and that life is hard, and so is college, but you will get through it. My goals for myself are for this week to do my chem lab early because I know I'm going to be a mess over the weekend. I'm going home to watch my sisters. Too much info. For the month, to pick up my chem grade and actually get to calc class in the morning because I've been slipping on that. Again, idioms are never worth it. For the semester, to finish strong, for overall undergrad, to knock out pre-med requirements and pass the MCAT, get in, and just to feel good. After all this, I can officially say, I am a terp. Baby, I'm sorry!
Such a bitter pill. And yeah, no.